It's a long time.
Of those very, very first ones.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Does everything... There are always people who will put blame on others. The thing is, we take our own responsibility for our own actions. I came back in good faith on behalf of people who were in difficulty. It so happened that I was taken hostage and spent 5 years here. They were difficult years, and they were years of suffering. But one always has to remember this, that the suffering of people in the Lebanon went on for longer than 5 years.
If you had the chance, would you like to meet with your captors?
Oh, I wouldn't mind meeting with them at all. I'm sure that they have changed, you know. They have grown and developed just as much as I have. So I wouldn't...
Will you try? Will you try?
I'm not making any attempt to do that.
No, yeah, sorry. Okay.
First field trip would be tomorrow to the Palestinian camps in
Northern
Lebanon.
Absolutely.
What can you tell us about this trip?
Well, this trip is for me, it's two purposes. Really a fact-finding trip to see what is being done, to see the scale of the need. And secondly, having seen the scale of the need, to bring a little support to people who are doing the work here. It's very hard work, as you know, looking after and trying to keep programs going and looking after people who are refugees and trying to do that work. It's very difficult work and they need encouragement. So it's to find facts and to give encouragement.
How about one with my friend here?
No.
Yeah. That's it? How's that?